goblins. What's next?
Seems like a good moment to talk.
Need anything else? Always happy to help those who follow the first circle. Sylvanas be with you.
Light on my feet. Something good here, I hope. Always room for more? Bodies everywhere. Accident or sabotage? Traps, please.
just damage something rather personal. An action you might come to regret.
They will know a bit. Let's get this over with.
Let's cook with fire, baby.
Lies before me.
Keep drinking! You lot spend more.
Who wants another drink?
All the great chasers are dead. Bloody corn!
I got stuff, if you got coin. Get moving. I've got other customers.
Oi!
Legend!
Who took the innkeep free? It weren't for sale!
Who wants another drink?
I'm bloody starving.
They finished cooking that dwarf again.
Ah!
Looks like the booze got the better of them. They're practically unconscious.
That wall's dangerously weak.
Doesn't make any sense.
Someone there.
Got it.
What's a tick got to be sad about?
I want to have a word.
Here, help us out. Says here the goblinoids are obstreperous and malodorous. What's that mean? Ain't that the truth? Proper stink around here now we've settled it. And all that ruckus makes it hard to concentrate on reading. Belong to some bloke who showed up here asking questions. Bold as a bugbear he was. Said he's writing a book about the absolute. Lads didn't like that. Said he was a spy or some such. Think they've locked him in the cells already. Well, I had a good chinwag with him, though. Interesting bloke. Yeah, he mentioned that about 1,000 times. Don't matter how famed he is, he's gonna end up a zapper. I ain't finished with it. There's enough breeding here to last me a lifetime.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Suppose you're right. Absolute rewards faith, not book learning. Take it. Maybe if I pray hard enough, I'll get some of that booyag for myself. You've been caught mid-robbery. Your next move had best be a careful one. You're off the hook, at the cost of your illicit prize. You lot, I got stuff if you got coin. Get moving. I got other customers.
Oi! Who took the innkeep free? It weren't for sale!
You think you're world. Mess with us, and you'll end up like this bleeder. Don't matter who he was, he ain't nothing but a stain now. Just like you'll be if you don't clear off. Oh, you're real tough, bullying a kid. She was as tough as wolf meat before the Absolute came along. Now, she can punch out a dragon.
I'm shooting arrows.
Stupid, dead bastard. Give him a good kicking. He deserves it. He killed my mum and dad. Made a bloody orphan of me.
Such insufferable shrieking. May we not kick the child instead?
bothered about it. Better off without them. Stupid old geezers should have put up more of a fight. Don't mean we can't enjoy putting the boot into this pricker stick, though. This ugly bastard is the first tuber I ever killed.
Yeah.
Take a trophy. Cut off his ear.
Mind your own. And he raises his arms. Magic again. So I grab his hand and crush him. Crank. No more sparkly stuff for him. Then he lifts up this mace with his other arm.
My friend. Are you now? Don't make promises you can't keep, darling. Thankfully, I've had my needs met this evening. I found a bear. He took a little of my blood. I took all of his. You're comparing plonk to vintage wine. You can make merry with either, but they're not the same. But Cazador fed me rats and bugs. And when you're used to drinking from a sewer, even plonk is a marked improvement. It was exactly as appetizing as you'd think. Still, that was the past. I'll never have to grovel for him again. Exactly. I can be better than him. Stronger. More powerful. More... Oh. You meant be kinder. Pet bunnies, that sort of thing. I've no objection to being nice, of course, once I have the power to bend others to my will. Indeed they are. Now that I can walk in the sun, well, that opens all manner of doors. It could open some coffins, too. No, these tadpoles are a gift I intend to use to the fullest. You should do the same.
Making me sweat.
Blackets will be done.
Can't give up now.
Just a bad dream. It's all right.
Goblins had me in a cage. Poked me with pointy sticks.
Hush now, it was just a nightmare. We're safe here, with Master. He'll settle in. Give it a little time.
No hurt scratch. Never.
Easy now. The Guardian's just looking out for us. He's still young. I remember Gonwick would let me sleep under his cloak when I was a pup. It helps. I suppose I did. You've been good to us. To both of us. Gonwick would be happy I'm with you, I think.
Like it here. Warm fire. Scratch reminds me of Big Brother. Used to. Mother ate him.
Thank you.
I suppose you want to hear about Cazador. My old master. Before the Mind Flayers took me from him. Before this strange, twisted freedom. Cazador Zar is a vampire lord in Baldur's Gate. The patriarch of his coven and a monster obsessed with power. Not political power or military power, I mean power over people. The power to control them completely. He turned me nearly 200 years ago. I became his spawn. And he became my tormentor. Not him, no. A gang of thugs attacked me, angry about a ruling that I'd handed down as magistrate. They beat me to death's door when Cazador appeared. He chased them off and offered to save me, to give me eternal life. Given that my choices were eternal life or bleed to death on the street, I took him up on the offer. It was only afterwards I realized just how long eternity could be. A vampire's spawn is less than a slave. They're a puppet. We have no choice but to obey our master's commands. They speak, and our bodies react. It's all part of the deal. Sometimes he'd order us to submit to torture. Sometimes he'd have us torture ourselves. Whatever his weather-vane mood settled on. I will, but I won't take it for granted. The Mind Flayers aren't the only monsters out there. They're not even the only ones hunting us. All I'm asking is that you keep your eyes open and watch out for anything lurking in the shadows. What more could I ask? Now, is that all?
If you'd mind my step.
Milk with that ugly mug.
Try
you kill him? You take a trophy. Cut off his ear.
I'm talented.
Just another crate.
Oi! Get off! I killed him! He's mine!
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Nothing but a few paper scraps, but I ain't gonna let no one get them. If one comes bragging about what she's found, at least I got something to show her. Take him! I'll just cut your throat when you ain't looking, and get all your stuff then.
Don't waste us.
I'll be a big old.
I have something to ask.
Fresh disarmament, me bare hands. Weaker than pixies, humans.
Oh, you got him good.
And who are you? Another pest. Humans. Think you rule the world. Ah.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Everyone says that. And then they spit in our faces. But no more. Things are changing. We got the Absolute on our side now. You better learn your place. Go on. Kiss my foot. Or I'll wipe that nasty look right off your face.
End him or leave him. But don't you dare grovel to this slug.
What was that? Think I'm done, huh? I should bash your teeth in. Yeah, think I will.
Since when has yielding been an option? Gut the little rodent.
Yes! Yes! There! There! I've done it.
Did that make you feel strong? You're more pathetic than he is.
Gah. Arrogant pig.
He kissed!
Crazy, deranged monsters. Hey. Shouldn't be allowed in here.
Crusher!
I've got to take a piss.
Crusher just licked a face!
Still alive, so that's progress. Time to press ahead. I need a quick word.
Get any joy out of the poem? Load of nonsense in it.
Let's see what this does.
Absolute.
Need something else?
Pleasure.
One day I'll catch a break.
Arrested for assault. Judging by the look on this guard's face, you're getting off lightly.
Place.
Never a dull moment. Time to push my luck again.
Gods, it's hot in here. Soldier.
magnificent.
Not take me.
infected parasite in that corpse. You should take a look.
Wanna dance?
Spider seems poised to attack, but she hesitates, tapping her claws as if trying to communicate. The other spider echoes her. The spider relaxes slightly, but you feel her hunger and fear beneath the surface. She scuttles toward the door.
Take fuel!
I've got a long road ahead.
Feeling fresh.
I have a lot on my mind and, well, in it. Moving in. Maybe I need more pockets. Open up.
Over there.
matters. Another day, another fight.
Ignis!
What path lies before me?
Praise his ever-bleeding axe. Praise his throne of flaming iron. Praise Maglubiet.
You know Maglubiet, a tyrannical deity who treats his goblinoid followers as slaves.
Trying to interrupt my prayers? Scared of a real god? You're as gormless as the rest of them. Rich? A free world? Then how come I'm locked up like a bloody elf? I'll tell you why. Cause I'm loyal to Maglubiet. Cause I ain't having my head turned by some upstart god. Yeah. My old tribe's fallen for this shite. Traitorous bastards. The Great Absolute brings us together. Drow and gnolls and goblins all braiding one another's hair. It's a load of shite. Talking to you, ain't I? I just don't believe in all this togetherness and chumminess. Ain't natural. It won't last. They'll be tearing into each other soon enough. Sod 'em all. I'll wait it out in here. Praying to a real god.
Step carefully. There's a trap. Never a dull moment.
Look at where the Absolute's love gotten. Dead! Thanks for breaking me out. Gonna find me a new tribe. One that appreciates the old ways.